Well, TVA's Regional Resource Stewardship Council will meet next week in Knoxville to talk about the authority's river operations along with other topics.
That meeting will actually span 2 days and the public is invited to share their thoughts. The first part of that meeting will be November 5th. It will be from 10 a.m. until noon. The portion on the 6th will be from 8:30 in the morning until noon. This will all be at TVA's Knoxville West Tower Auditorium, which is located right along West Summit Hill Drive.